She got a thing for Chanel vintage that dropped before she could speak English. Do you love me and love seeking attention? I mean, which one is it?
What's up, YouTube? It's Drone. I'm back with another video. And today, we coming at y'all with some NBA 2K21 gameplay. We coming at y'all with some My Team. Yes, I play My Team. And yes, I'm a bucket occasionally. See, what happened in this game was I was playing on remote play because, you know, like, we got to figure some things out. But, like, you know, I should be back to normal and maybe tomorrow, maybe by tomorrow. But as of now, I am on remote play. I don't want to talk about it, okay? I don't want to talk about it. But listen, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to the video if y'all new. Like, support, you know, I'm out here putting out these videos consistently Mondays and Fridays. And today, I'm coming at y'all with My Team. Now, let me know if y'all like the My Team videos. Like I said, I want to do something different, especially with Next Gen coming out. Because guess what? I'm not getting it right away. I'm not gonna fiend for it, bro. Like, no. So if the gameplay starts to get dry, I'ma be spamming them build videos. But yeah, like, comment, and subscribe. So you see right now, it's the start of the game, first quarter. This game was crazy, as you see in the title, the thumbnail, everything. It was crazy. It came down to the wire. It came down to the last shot. It is 6-7, and this game is like, is just doing the most with me, bro. I'm telling you, like, this whole game. So imagine I'm playing on my itty bitty computer on remote play, which is laggy, so I can't shoot. Look, I can't even get a contact dunk with James Harden. Like, come on. I mean, he got skinnier over the summer. Like, let him, like, raise his vertical. Stop trying to play me, 2K. But y'all let me make that reverse layup though, huh? Yeah, okay. But yeah, like, it was a hard game because, like, I was handicapped and a half, bro. I was in the Paralympics. I was, like, trying to, like, look at me spamming this like a bot. Like, I'm out here trying to figure out what I can do. Pass it over to my boy Jokic, and he gets blocked sometimes. Like, somehow he gets blocked. But that's cool. Jokic with the midi. Yes, sir. Now, can I ask a question? 2K. What were y'all thinking when you made Jokic look like a literal clown, bro? Like, his head is mad big and his body mad little. The proportions are not okay, bro. No. Now, look. He passes it to me off the side of the backboard. You already know. He just wants an assist for the other team. I gave it to my boy Kenny and he bricks. Like I said, the timing was terrible. Like, it was hard to time it because imagine the meter is already tiny as it is. And then you put it on a computer screen and it's like, bruh, I need a whole microscope to see that, bruh. Like, no cap. And then I time it right in the midi and it's another doink. It's cool. I give it to Bill Walton. Carry us. Take me to the king. Look at the ball movement. Bill Walton in the post. Nobody's stopping him, right? Right? Nobody's stopping him, right? Okay. Let's try that one more time. Yes, sir. Pass it to him one more time. Come on. Yes, sir. Back him down. Right. What happens? This time, we get blocked again. And what happened? Like, come on. That's three times. Fool me one time, shame on you. Fool me twice, put the blame on you. Right? J. Cole said it best. And I can't even, like, come on, bro. You open or something. I don't even know anymore at this point. Like, come on. Like, it's Bam Adebayo. Yes, he's blocking, but, like, let me get one 2K. It's cool because my defense is saving me. The defense and rebound is saving me in this game because it was looking scary at the start. And Klay came through in that corner. Yes, sir. When I needed him, he came through in that corner because we had to stop that momentum. Now, look at what happens. I ain't mean to flop. I lagged. And Ben Simmons does a shimmy fadeaway green. What is his fadeaway rating, 2K? And then you see how it sucked me in. Pause while I was trying to get back. Now look, I go ISO mode, my takeover activated, but it's not even on. You feel me? Like he can't even stay in front of me. It's a wrap for him. It's done for him. That half spin was over. He was gone. Like, he was out. He wasn't with me. He had no chance. And you see the ball movement again. It made me do a stupid shot when I could have just did an easy layup, but the ball movement was superbulous. That's not even a word, is it? But it don't matter. It don't matter because words are words. Who decided that a word is a word? Honestly, like, come on. But yeah, bro, this game was hard. As you, like, look at the score right now. It is 30-29 and we trying to go crazy. It's 32-30. Yes, sir. Going into the fourth. But hey, you already know 2K always wants to beef with me, bro. 2K always wants to beef with me. Like, I can't make a simple pass. I can't get the ball back. Come on, come on. So now I just resort to the post. I gotta post cheese. That drop step lay is clutch. Now they got two free throws. And look, Trae Young, come on. Like, 2K, the lane was wide open. He was on my side, and then he throws a oop. That's not the first oop y'all gonna see. Like, 2K was really trying to, 2K was really trying to put me, he was trying to do me dirty. Like, it, no joke, it was trying to do me dirty. Look, it's another opportunity, and my big man come through. But this is where it does me dirty one more time. Like, it's 36-36, and you telling me I wanted to pass it to him? I was trying to pass it to the left. Like, what are you doing, bro? What are you doing? It's cool though, because hey, I gotta fight. We not about to take an L right here. We can't take an L. Like, he's lucky I couldn't shoot, bro. He is lucky that I was lagging. Like, if I was good, I was out here doing this on delay. You see, he got me going in the backcourt. Like, I'm trying to be in the front court, and y'all got me at Africa. I passed it to myself off the backboard. That was all in the plan. No cap. That was all in the plan. I was trying to divert the attention so he thought I shot that, when in reality, I just, like, you know, alley-ooped it off the backboard to myself just for an easy lay. It was simple, you know, trigonometry. But... like, 2K, y'all gotta fix that. I mean, current gen, y'all gotta fix that. Because ain't no way my dude just backs up off of Clay. But ain't no way you back up off of Harden. Come on, it's 45-43 with a minute and 25 seconds left. I am down. Like, I'm not going to cut out, because this, it gets intense, bro. It gets intense. Now, we need a stop. I switch it over to zone because the screens, you see. And he, nope, he got a good screen, and he blew it, bro. He blew it. But hey, I give it to Harden. He not going to sell me. So this is playoff Harden. This must be playoff. It must be, because ain't no way. Ain't no way. And then he does a spin. Ain't no way, bro. Ain't no way. They really trying to put me down dirty. I get free throws. It's 47-45, man. He trying to do stuff with Curry, man. He passes it to me. It's an assist. You feel me? Dame got me, though. Dame time is clutch. Lillard time. So 47-47 with 34 seconds left. We need a stop, and we need the ball back. We need to go crazy, because there's no other option. Right now, we get it back into a zone, and it works. It works. He passes it to the corner. He thought it was open for a little bit, but not that full time. And like, you see what I'm talking about? The lag, the opportunities, it's okay. We make up for it. 12 seconds, no timeout needed. We run in the court. We run on the floor. Shaq, do something for me. Pape, yes, sir. Barbecue chicken. You already know barbecue chicken. Now, all we need is a stop. This is going to decide the fate of the game. He does a tween, a cross, he shifts me. I try to get the Shaq, and he does a layup with Trae with 0.2 seconds left. I need a timeout, because right now I'm about to pray and hope Shaq catches it. I'm about to pray. He's wide open, and it's a dub. It is a dub. Last minute. Yo, ain't no more L's. We being clutch in 2K21. We are clutch. We took L's before. We're buzzer beaters. Not no more, bro. We clutch. But yo, that game came down to the wire. Let me know if y'all want more of my gameplay, because this was fun. Like, I was going crazy. I'm about to start doing the commentary. But make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. I'm out. Peace.